Hello, my name is Roxanne. I'm doing You Have to Take the Good with the Bad. An example of this is when you have chocolate, it tastes good, so that's a good thing, but it's also fattening as well, which is a bad thing.